Jesus, I come to Nelu.
As a child of God, anytime you are praying, don't forget to say, God, favor me.
I hear you, man.
The only thing you needed is favor of God.
Oh, yes.
Without favor, you will keep on struggling.
I hear you, man.
Without favor, a man will keep on struggling all the days of his life.
Yes, ma'am.
This word favor is what I have brought to you this morning.
Amen.
I am a carrier of favor.
Oh, yes.
And that is why I am here this morning.
Holy Ghost.
To disperse favor.
Amen.
Into the life of somebody this morning. The
power of
if
God.
Your life has been lacking favor,
uh-huh.
You are the reason why I am here today.
Oh, yes.
If your life has been lacking this spices called favor,
Jesus.
Today I am here to transfer it onto your life.
Amen.
Receive favor.
Amen.
Receive favor.
Amen.
Receive favor.
Amen.
Anywhere you go, you shall be favored.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen. Thank
you,
Jesus.
I am not talking about ordinary favor.
I hear you, man.
I am not talking about the favor of a man.
Oh, yes.
I am talking about divinity.
Hallelujah.
I am talking about supernatural.
Hallelujah.
I am talking about something that is coming from above.
Hallelujah.
If God did not favor you, men can never favor you.
I hear you, man. Right.
You are not hearing what I'm saying.
I hear you, man.
Hey!
Hey!
If God Almighty did not favor you,
hey,
child of God, it is impossible for man to favor you.
Oh, yeah.
I am here. What have you not done for me, oh Lord, I'm grateful.